How will we be able to feel the clothing of the reforming light in this convention?
The clothing, meaning reforming for reforming light. This is what we have to yearn for. This is why we gather. We don't need anything other than the reforming light. We understand that only by this light, that we are dependent only on this light. What else do we have? So let's somehow direct ourselves toward it, right? We need the light, the correcting light, that sorting, correcting, drawing, the one that does everything. This is all in all called the Creator. And this is why we gather. The more we understand for what purpose, as much as we connect in order to draw the light comes according to the power of our connection, and we have everything for it. Now we're beginning to work on it more than before in order to prepare ourselves for the Desert Congress, and there we are preparing ourselves for the big convention. Yes, the light will come. The light will come to Santiago too.